Aspirin is the go-to medicine to cure mild fever and pain. But what most of you are not aware about is how it is an excellent ingredient for your skin. If you're facing bacterial issues, want a clear skin, working towards getting rid of pimples or blemishes on your face, and looking for a treatment for clogged skin, aspirin has the answer to all of them. Today in this video, we are going to share the top remedies using aspirin to get excellent looking skin. Remedy 1. Acne spot treatment. To make this mask, you will need 1 to 2 aspirin tablets, 1 teaspoon of honey, and a few drops of water. In a small bowl, add 1 to 2 aspirin tablets and crush it into a powder. Add 1 teaspoon of honey and a little water in order to make a thick paste out of it. Now, all you have to do is apply this paste on your face and leave it on to work for 10 minutes. You can apply this mask all over your face or you can also use it as a spot treatment. Rinse the mask up using water and pat dry your skin using a towel. Salicylic acid in aspirin has drying effects that helps to get rid of excess oil and dead skin cells. It can also help clear up acne and prevent new blemishes on your face. Aspirin is also rich in anti-inflammatory properties that can help reduce the swelling of acne bumps and also reduce the redness. Remedy 2. For skin rejuvenation. For this remedy, you will need 5 aspirin tablets and 1 teaspoon of yogurt. Use yogurt with 0% fat. A few drops of water. Take a bowl and crush 5 aspirin tablets into it. To the powdered aspirin, just add a few drops of water and leave it for 2 minutes. After 2 minutes, add 1 teaspoon of yogurt in this mixture and mix them well to make a paste. Begin the procedure by cleaning your face using your favorite cleanser and pat the skin dry to prepare the skin for the mask. Apply this mask onto your face and leave it to dry for 20 minutes. Now, dip a cotton pad in warm water and with the help of this, remove the mask. The skin might feel dry, so finish with a moisturizer. Remedy 3. For clear, glowing skin. For this remedy, turn to your kitchen and grab 3 non-coated aspirin pills, 3 tablespoons of lemon juice, 1 teaspoon of baking soda. Begin by crushing 3 non-coated aspirin pills in a bowl. Add in 3 tablespoons of lemon juice and 1 teaspoon of baking soda in it. Mix them well till they form a paste thick enough to be applied onto the face. Now, prepare your face by cleaning it using a mild cleanser. Pat the skin dry. Scoop some of this paste onto your fingers and apply it on your entire face. Leave this mixture on for about 10 minutes and finally rinse it off using some cold water. The lemon and the baking soda mixed with aspirin can make your face feel dry. So, finish the process by applying your favorite moisturizer. Aspirin is rich in beta hydroxy acids that remove dead skin cells and actually gets into pores to help clear them out. Aspirin with lemon juice is an effective pair to remove your dead skin and reveal new glowing skin. Lemon juice supplies high level of vitamin C to your skin, that is a must thing for glowing skin. The most important point that you should keep in mind is that aspirin is rich in beta hydroxy acids that will remove dead skin layer on your face. So, new exposed skin on your face might be sun sensitive. It is very important to apply a moisturizer and sunscreen on your face after doing any of these treatments at home.